Subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss an update from Tweet Library. We couldn't complete the updates, undoing changes. Loop is usually caused if the Windows update files aren't downloaded properly or your system files are corrupted, due to which users have to encounter an internal loop of the said message whenever they try to boot up their system. In this video, we will be discussing the best solutions to fix this annoying error. Windows 10 stuck in undoing changes made to your computer restart loop. Method 1. Boot into safe mode. Press and hold Shift plus F8 key when your system restarts. Keep patience and wait for advanced startup screen. Navigate to options, followed by troubleshoot option, and click on advanced options. Now hit the startup setting and enable safe mode. Method 2. Run Advanced System Optimizer. Install and launch Advanced System Optimizer. You can also use the link mentioned in the description box below. From main dashboard, click on Smart PC Care. The one-click solution finds and eliminates all the potential issues to keep your system in good shape. If you don't want to install third-party software to fix the issue, then we recommend you deleting all the recently installed updates to see if it works for you. Method 3. Delete recent updates. Head towards control panel in safe mode and navigate to installed updates option. List of all the recent Windows updates will be shown to you. Hit the uninstall button and restart Windows 10 in normal mode. Method 4. Run Windows Update Troubleshooter. Go to Control Panel and in the search field, search for troubleshooting. Click on it and in the left panel, click on View All. Then right click on Windows Update and select Run as Administrator. And then click on Next. And that's it. Method 5. Block Windows Automatic Updates. Head towards Windows Setting. Navigate to Network and Internet and double click it. Change connection properties from the left. Look for the metered connection. Toggle it and enable metered connection. Now block updates from being downloaded temporarily as a data limit will be set. If you are looking forward to more workarounds, then you can check out our blog mentioned in the description box below. Hopefully this tutorial helps you to get rid of this annoying Windows 10 errors as soon as possible. Do give us a big thumbs up and let us know if you have any other fixes in mind, and drop them in the comment section below.